The digital elevation model pre-installed on fēnix 5 Plus enables you to calibrate the altimeter easily, and the new ClimbPro feature using DEM detects climb sections automatically to enable you to preview climb info during activity. First, we'll show you how to calibrate the altimeter. Hold up key to open the main menu. Select Settings. Select Sensors and Accessories. Select Altimeter. Select Calibrate. Select Use DEM. The watch will start searching for GPS and BDS signal. When search is complete, the current height calculated using DEM will show on screen. Press Start and Stop key to complete calibration. When you're preparing for activities like outdoor cross-country, but your GPX file lacks height information, you can import the GPX file into the watch and turn on ClimbPro. ClimbPro will use DEM map to detect the climb sections, enabling you to preview the height, slope, distance of the next climb to make stamina management easier. Now we'll explain how to turn on ClimbPro feature. Hold up key to open the main menu. Select Settings. Select Activities and Apps. Select one activity and enter Activity Settings. Select ClimbPro. Set the status to when navigating. When setting is complete, ClimbPro will show ascending plan and monitoring page. During a climb, it will show data of the current climb. When not during a climb, it will show data of the next climb. Start using fēnix 5 Plus actively now.